want every girl on time.
That guy's a slave driver. Work half the night, back at 10 in the morning.
Hardly pays to take my clothes off.
Oh, this ending is very weak. Filled up the last four bars.
Save the house lights.
Save the house lights.
Save those upstairs.
Bring
lights.
Me those sketches, will you?
Jim, let's get new sketches again.
Oh, yeah. No, this classes. You classes. See what I mean? No. This is more
excuse
what I mean.
Excuse me,
it
please.
It has the
Mr.
composition
Harris.
That I really like.
Something excuse real me, fine please. I would like to see Mr. Harris.
You're seeing him. Get on this.
Well, how do you do?
Louise, I'd like to see the second act
second
costume.
Second act costume,
how do you
Louise?
Do? On, my name is Grace Kahn.
Oh.
I just heard about your audition, and I've got a wonderful song for you.
Oh, that was over hours ago. I've already selected a song.
No, no, honey,
but that isn't fair, Mr. Harris. I didn't hear about it until a half hour ago.
No,
you see, I was
it.
Home in bed.
Huh?
Look, the name of my song is The One I Love. And I know when you hear it.
Young lady, I told you I've already selected the song. It's getting late. I've got 1,000 things to do. I just haven't got time to listen to it. I'm a very busy man. Oh, Joe, Harry, will you show the young lady the door? I'm very, very busy.
You're busy. I'm plugging a song, keeping house, buying the groceries, and I'm going to have a baby. Top that.
Oh, take it easy, boys. We could be sued. All right, I'll listen to your song, Miss Kahn.
Mrs. Kahn, if you please.
Oh, yes, Mrs. Kahn. I'm sorry. Fred, will you help her out on the piano? Spotlight.
The one I love belongs to somebody else.
Mr. Harris.
I'm listening. I always listen and walk around.
Not with my husband's songs, you don't.
Huh?
You're going to sit right down there and listen to every word.
Oh, I'm sorry. For a minute, I thought this was my theater. All right, girls. Later. Fred, please help the young lady. Your son, Harry, a chair.
The one I love belongs to somebody else. He means his tender songs for somebody else. And even when I have my arms around him, I know his thoughts are strong for somebody else. The hands I hold belong to somebody else. I'll bet they're not so cold to somebody else. It's tough to be alone on the shelf. It's worse to fall in love by yourself. The one I love belongs to somebody else. The one I love belongs to somebody.
Lady, you just sold a song.
Perfect.
That's perfect for the first act finale.